We live in a materialistic and mechanistic world. Everything is the result of matter plus time plus chance. There is, as someone said, no grandeur anywhere. Now, it's interesting that as we read these words of Jesus that we've just done this evening, the world of facts and the world of values, or the world of faith, are linked together. They are linked together absolutely in this passage of Scripture. He talks to them about the values. We might call them the upper story values. The values that transcend space, time, and history, and you can summarize them in three words that you will immediately recognize. The words are faith, hope, and love. He's also told them that by his going to the Father, he will open up a way by which his own people, his disciples, may come personally and directly to God. If you know and love the Lord Jesus, your heavenly Father knows and loves you. You can go straight to the Father on the basis of all that Jesus has done.